to a new day. You want to show them your shirt you got yesterday?
So I got this cute
aloha.
Yeah, and a cute turtle.
Chelsea loves blue, right?
Look at them.
Every shirt she picked up was blue with some kind of a turtle on it.
And then I got pink shorts out there.
So, but tell them about the shorts, Chelsea.
The shorts are cute in front, even though these are tiny or very long.
The rope is long. Show them your bum. Show them your bum.
And then I got a cute little, like, it says Maui, Hawaii.
Vintage.
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's cute.
But tell them about how we got the shorts.
Well, we were looking around right after we had booked our trip for, like, the boat and stuff. And then we...
Where did you first see the shorts? How much were they when you first saw them?
Like, the 20. They're all like really expensive.
We saw them at multiple stores, and they were $20, right?
Like the exact same pair, and then they're
and
all
I
like
kept 20, saying what?
21. No, we can't get them too expensive. Save money.
Keep
Even
looking.
I have like $100.
Keep looking, I said.
Yeah.
A little sass. Then what happened after we booked
and
our tour?
And then after we booked our thing, me, Kaylee, and Abby, and Ashley went around looking for stuff. Found them, didn't even see the thing because they had shirts all over it. Like
I know. Mom came in. Mom knows how to find a deal. Tell them how much they were.
They were for $3 and we got two pairs. And here's the other.
So Mom can find a deal everywhere she goes.
And then
that one is cute.
Can you stop?
So this one has the little logo on the front.
It's kind
super cute.
The smiley face. And then they're pink color.
Yeah. So you're happy?
And
we'll show Ashley's later, right?
Oh my God. Yeah, I'm gonna go cut these off.
You got a dress, right?
Yeah, I'll go get this.
Okay, so I'm sitting here with my Eggos and my phone and my computer, and we're waiting for this storm to pass over. It's only like 9:40 in the morning, but the kids have been up for hours. I slept in, everyone let me sleep in. I haven't been sleeping very good, but that's why I look like a haggard mess. But we've got a little storm passing over. It will pass over. It's going to be 80 degrees today. And we're going to go up to Napili Bay. That's kind of our goal. Napili Bay or Kapalua Bay. And kind of snorkel and play at the beach and kind of enjoy that. And then we'll probably end up back here at the pool. But we're just kind of hanging out. And we're doing normal things like dishes.
I wonder if they're going to call back into the hotel rooms.
Our fire alarm just went off.
Well, that's what we assumed. Because it only said beep, beep. And I said up. Attention,
and then it turned off.
And then it
just
stopped.
So I don't know if it's gonna turn on again. Regardless.
I saw like kids running through the building like, what was that?
Yeah. So we're doing dishes and laundry and kind of cleaning up. We vacuumed last night because there's sand everywhere. So kind of boring like normal things, but it's good to kind of get caught up. Okay, Ashley, you wanna show them your shirt?
Oh, this is my
pink one.
Dress, yeah.
Right?
It's like Maui.
What does it say at the top? Hang loose.
Hang loose.
We found another
sweatshirt
that said stay salty.
Yeah, stay salty. That's what Chelsea needs. Hey, Ashley, tell everyone what happened back home that we missed out on.
Snow.
It's snowing.
Right as our friend called and said, there's going to be a blizzard.
Yep.
Tonight.
Yep.
And then all of a sudden she shows outside and I'm like, it's already like, that much snow.
Yeah, they ended up getting 6 inches of snow last night.
And then my friend showed me another picture of her trampoline, and it's this big.
Yep.
It's a lot of snow.
There's a lot of snow. So everyone's at the park today.
I'm not up to my ankles or past my
ankles. I wanted to do, like, snowball fight kids versus adults again.
I know.
That was fun.
Yeah.
I think I hit you and somebody else with that in the face.
You ready to go play?
Yes.
Get out.
Okay, rotate seats. We play a game of who gets to sit up front, right?
No, we're going clockwise.
So we're going clockwise. Awesome. All right, we lucked out here at Napili Bay and we found a parking spot. Like, hopefully it's really close to the bay and we don't have to walk because we've seen people like parking out on the street and it's a really long walk. So we have a lot of crap. I wish they had a wagon in the condo. But we're gonna get all our stuff out here, and also I have a cold sore. You'd think that I wouldn't have stress cold sores, like I never get them, but I shouldn't get them in Hawaii. But let's go down to the beach.
film this just. Here, hold this. Let me help Mom. Here, film us.
Mom, you good? Here you go.
You got it. All right, that was awesome.
Thank you.
You look cute, Ashley.
Yeah, drone cases.
Okay.
Down this way.
You look cute. Let me see your dress. You look pretty, honey. Okay, we're back out at sunset. Jason, did you shower?
No.
Ashley showered. She looks so cute. Oh, lots of waves. Wow, I'm not that red, I promise. It just is really crappy light. Am I that red? Look at the camera. I'll see, that's a little bit better. Okay, Chelsea, tell them what we're cooking here in the kitchen.
Well, we're
here.
Kinda making a bunch of stuff.
Like
right now.
Little
tater tots, corn on the cob, mini.
Mini corn on the cobs, right?
Yeah, a bunch of tater tots.
Tater tots.
And then as you can see, our leftover mess of...
We have a concoction. Do you want to show them the concoction in the freezer?
Oh, yeah. So
we started to crush ice for Italian sodas, right?
Yes, we were just getting it all, but it wouldn't like really crush.
Right.
So we opened some of these or whatever.
We're going to put ginger ale in it anyway. And we needed a liquid. So it turned all slushy like a perfect piña colada. So
and then we're going to add pineapple chunks, I think frozen ones.
Uh-huh.
And then we're going to have
the
pineapple and pina colada, and I'm going to have
a little blackberry in there.
I don't know.
And then we also cut the actual pineapple to eat there. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be pretty good, huh? We have all yellow. We should probably pick something a little bit more nutritious. Usually if you have one... Usually you need to have more than one color to have a full spectrum. Here, put this back
it
in the freezer.
Some green on it.
I know. So we were super tired the first night we went to the grocery store. So we forgot the heavy cream, we forgot peanut butter and jelly. We've already run out.
Everything we were supposed to actually get.
Yeah, and then we ran out of, we're going to run out of aloe vera already. Abby got toasted laying out, even though I told her to sunscreen up. And what else did we send Dad to get? Cream cheese. Good. We're already out of cream cheese, but we have another bag of bagels.
Ashley's just begging us for Eggos.
Ashley wants to eat Eggos for like every single meal.
That's true. Or muffins.
Or muffins.
Muffins are like breakfast.
Basically, if it's for breakfast, that's what she wants.
Yep.
So we're waiting for Dad, and we're waiting for the tater tots and corn to cook, and then we're gonna sit down and eat. We had a little bit of a snafu down at the sunset. You know, life still happens when you're on vacation. People still get mad at each other, like husbands and wives, and do and say things that aren't good, and it happened right at sunset, and it is what it is. Ruined part of the night, and we're picking up here. So that's kind of why it just kind of jolted to where we are tonight, but he's gonna go get those groceries. We're right across the street from like a local market, which is nice. We're trying to figure out what to do tomorrow. So we will show you our, maybe we'll just show you our Italian sodas when we're done making them, because they should turn out pretty good. What else was I gonna say? Also, having those plastic cups is turning out to be a really good thing. They're quite handy because we literally have 4 glass cups and 4 wine glasses, and we don't drink alcohol. So pouring milk into a wine glass, you know, for breakfast is a little too much. And so like this morning, you can see I poured my orange juice into a little plastic cup. I probably will throw this into one of the pina coladas as well, because that could taste good, but they're coming in handy. So anyway, we'll show you those when we're done making them.
Here, Dad.
Oh, she's
yay.
Okay, 1 second.
Okay, that's good. Kaylee and Abby, if you want some of this, you might want to come get it. Okay, here's Chelsea's daiquiri. She put some of the blackberry in hers. And then here's mine. The ice is kind of not making it too slushy anymore, but I'll just mix it up every time I drink it. Just kind of need to like swish it around. That looks good, and we have our yellow plate. I've got corn on the cob and some pineapple.
but...